What is ADHD? ADHD is a condition characterized by inattention, hyperactivity, and impulsivity. It affects around 6% of children and around 3% of adults. Children with ADHD may be easily distracted, struggle to follow instructions, and might make careless mistakes in their schoolwork. They can be impulsive and may not consider the risks of their behaviour. This OpenLearn course explores the experiences of people diagnosed with ADHD and the people who care for them. Diagnosing ADHD is quite complex. There's no definitive test, such as brain scans or blood tests. Instead, clinicians rely on reports and observations, using a set of tools and criteria. In this course, you'll see how this works in practice, as well as the drawbacks of the approach. So, what are the causes of ADHD, and why do some people develop the condition? You'll gain a broad understanding of the research. ADHD has a strong genetic component, and scientists have started to pinpoint some of the many genes that interact with other factors to cause the condition. Scientists are also discovering brain processes and pathways that may work differently for people with ADHD. This has helped to explain why drugs, such as Ritalin, can help manage some of the symptoms. Drug treatment may not be the first approach to managing ADHD. You'll discover other techniques such as parent training and cognitive behavioural therapy. So whether you have experience with ADHD, have some knowledge or none at all, this course will give you an insight into people's real experience with the condition. You'll gain an in-depth perspective on research, diagnosis, and symptom management. It may even change your perceptions about this very common condition.
Get more from the Open University. Check out the links on screen now.